races, and the podiums will be, once the A race has got underway, the podiums will be over on this, behind this fence.
On the board there.
Yeah, we've got the board, that's where the results will be as well. There will be one preem, which will be noted with the bell, and we might not preem the front of the race, it might be some group at the back, so just listen out and watch what's going on before we announce the preem. The free lap rule is in effect, the wheel pit's over here. If you get tired and you sort of want to finish, you can pull in here, wait for the group to come round, and we'll make a note that you're one lap down. Equally, if you quit the race, if you could just let us know so we can make a note of your number.
Okay, well,
oh, we're going to go by the clock. The clock's over there on the two chairs.
So for finishing then, we'll run down the clock till about 7 or 8 minutes to go, and I'll show a 2 lap to go board. It's only going to be able to pace then we ring the bell again for the last lap. When you do finish, though, on the last lap, I want you to cut across the course there, like you can do on the short lap, but then go on to the infield. Don't come round and finish twice like a couple of you did last week. I would have liked to have given you the lower of the two positions. I may do so this week, you know, if we have to.
Any A's, could they jump off 10 minutes to go?
Yeah. Any A's are on the back. Now, the A's are going to be sitting on the back. They won't be assisting. But if any of you B's, like we're saying, are just a bit tired and you want to draft an A, just tell him and he'll draft. Yeah. Okay, last week had a really safe race, no accidents at all for both races. Great, keep it up. Any new guys here, just be careful the first few laps. There are some cracks in the pavement, the old guys know, and just hold your line, don't hurdle people off. Got a first aid kit here, and a bicycle ambulance. But don't make me laugh at you and come and find you. You're doing that. So with that, you'll stay on the whistle, but on the whistle clock.
Yeah,
that's the best one I do if I've ever had. I had some.
gatekeeper. Let him go. Thank you. now. Chris, up, up. We got three. You guys want to work? Yep. have been a hell of a bridge. Wayne. Rodney's wheel on the cream. Go straight, 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 straight.
Can I drop that guy on the climb like with three to go?
Sure.
I think so.
It wasn't up me, I think it was Grace the other one.
2-4-5.
Well, let's see if I can turn this into 4-5. Good.
Good job. It's all good.
Well,